This is a quick review and test of the extension tubes that I bought for my old Samsung NX1000. I paid $20 on AliExpress for this set. The package includes one 10mm, one 60mm extension tube and a user manual. Build quality is good. Both two tubes looks and feel very well made. They are really light, probably 30-40 grams. The release buttons work smoothly. They are clearly positioned red indicators that match the NX mount. Overall, they look and feel very well made. So let's test them. I'll take the first photo without any extension tubes so that we have a reference point. The 60mm prime lens of my Samsung focuses at 15cm from the subject, and here is the photo. I'll first try the 10mm extension tube. It attaches to the lens without much effort and it feels secure. As you can see, I'm able to take a photo 2-3 centimeters from the test subject. Here is the photo. The depth of field is very narrow and only the eye and part of the nose of our test subject are in focus. Moving to the 60mm extension tube, with this one we can take a photo less than 2 centimeters from the test subject. The field of view is extremely narrow and only the eye is in focus. And for our final test, let's try both extensions together. You need to get really close in this situation. I believe it's less than 1 centimeter. The depth of field is narrow, so narrow that almost nothing is in focus. So here it is, $20 extension tubes from AliExpress.